And now, once again, here's Bullwinkle's Corner.
Hello there, culture gang. Today's poem is Excelsior by Henry W. Longfellow. The shades of night were falling fast when through a alpine village passed a youth who bore mid snow and ice a banner with the strange device, Excelsior!
Amerikanische Domkopf.
He dared the pine tree's withered branch. He braved the fearful avalanche. A tear stood in his bright blue eye, but still he answered with a sigh, Excelsior!
Pray tell me, said a mountaineer, what in the world you're doing here, and why you climb up here so high, just to give that silly cry.
Excelsior?
That's the one.
The answer came both quick and blunt. It's just the advertising stunt. I represent Smith, Jones, and Jakes, a lumber company that makes Excelsior!
Private Bullwinkle, sir, with a message!
Just in time!
Is it important?
Is it? Just look!